Cracking the Learning Code. What is intelligence? Our fanatical emphasis on testing and academic performance sends the wrong message. A test score is more important to us than who a child is as a human being. That means an immense loss in terms of human potential because we have defined success too narrowly. Peter Relic, past president, National Association of Independent Schools.
Hello, I'm J.W. Wilson, executive director of the Advanced Learning Institute and author of the book Cracking the Learning Code. I'm so glad you've come to visit us. After looking at the video, What Intelligence Is Not, you may be asking yourself, so what is intelligence? We become so fixated with the power of the test, IQ, state equivalency, SAT, GRA, to predict our future success that it could be said that the sole goal of our educational system has now been reduced down to how do we increase an individual's ability to do well on a test. But if the research is telling us that intelligence is not best measured by your school grades and your scores on intelligence tests, then what is intelligence? Simply put, it's best defined as your ability to successfully adapt to the world around you, whatever that environment might be. Systems analysis and the new science are now forcing leading-edge scientists and educators to embrace more biological and evolutionary views of intelligence. With this more encompassing perspective of intelligence, we can see that for 3.5 billion years, ever since lightning struck the primordial ooze and gave rise to life, organisms have increased their intelligence not by getting better test scores, but by altering their nervous systems and their brain structures in such a way that they increase their ability to adapt their behaviors to fit an ever-changing world. The author of the groundbreaking book, Frames of Mind, Howard Gardner, who has done in-depth research in this area, points out that our traditional linguistic-based educational system and all intelligence testing, they all ignore biology, all fail to come to grips with the higher levels of creativity, and all are insensitive to the range of roles highlighted in human society. Forget the test questions posed to you by authority figures. The most important question you need to answer in your life is, in my present environment, can I adapt my actions well enough and quickly enough to survive and prosper? Your score on an IQ test is less important to your personal success in life than whether you can quickly and effectively adapt yourself to your new company's culture, figure out an important new computer program, or quickly learn new, more effective management, sales, investment, and relationship techniques. We cannot continue to build learning systems that try to increase our ability to succeed in the real world by focusing primarily on increasing our test scores. If we do, we'll continue to get the results we've gotten in the past. On the scholastic level, in many major cities, we have a 50% dropout rate, often with 70% of those who remain unable to meet language and math standards. In corporations, it's estimated that up to 90% of all the information in a typical learning program will be forgotten in a few short weeks. These kinds of results are totally unacceptable for us. We must come to grips with the idea that without biological and evolutionary perspectives of what intelligence is, we will continue to focus on the wrong educational and corporate training strategies, while duping ourselves into believing that scores on pen and paper tests can define intelligence and predict our future success in the world. Therefore, to drive home the evolutionary and biological perspective of intelligence, in Cracking the Learning Code, I continually refer to the more scientific term, adaptability intelligence factor, or AI factor, whenever we discuss intelligence that supports your ability to be successful and happy in the real world. So in the end, if you want to become extremely successful in the real world in which you live every day, your goal is not to raise your IQ factor, but instead you must raise your AI factor. This element of the book, Cracking the Learning Code, gives you a deeper understanding of what your adaptability intelligence factor is. The other elements of the learning code help you increase your AI factor so that you may be more successful and happy in this world today. Thank you.